Thanks to everybody for coming to support John Walker and this great day for him. You know, it's great when you have these kind of opportunities. I say the same thing every time, but it's phenomenal for our school district. Everyone's excited. You know, sometimes as I was driving today, I think about all the kids we've had sign and go, and Johnny's brother. You know, great things for H in the future. He's got big shoes to fill, but you know, as coaches, we get a lot of credit for wins and this, that, and the other, but it's really the players that make the teams, and us coaches, we just move a little piece here or there, so they are what make it. So I'm really excited for Johnny. Let him give his view.
It's truly a blessing to be able to do something I love, take it to the next level up. First, and most importantly, I'd like to thank the Lord for giving me the opportunity to play a band that I love. I know that without him, none of this would be possible. Next, I want to thank my parents for growing me into the young man I am today, for all the sacrifices that I've made for me and my brothers. I can remember many conversations I had with my parents worrying about my future in football. That would always tell me, guys, I'm planning every play and take over. I would also like to thank Coach Jerry Bear and the rest of the coaching staff. They've all been there for me since day one, and I can't thank them enough for everything they've done for me for the past 4 years. To my brothers, Klein, off the field, thank you for making me a better person, competitor, brother, and football player. I'll forever cherish the memories we've made together. Finally, to my teachers, Ms. Austin, thank you for caring and giving me the knowledge I needed to. Thank you for caring and giving me the knowledge I needed to further my academics to become the successful man I strive to be. With that being said, unless I myself report later for certain college, God bless and work.